Hi guys! Today you will learn a little bit Swahili. Swahili is the most widespread language in East Africa. It's spoken in Tanzania, Kenya, Uganda. And don't be surprised, you can learn a little Swahili really quickly. Why? Because verbs in this language are formed according to a composite principle. Let's get a look. For example, I love you. Ninakupenda. Ni, it is me. Na is present. Ku, it is you. And penda is the basic of the verb to love. If you say nilikupenda, the sentence becomes sad because it's already past tense. This is what the li part says. Nitakupenda, I will love you. And so on. So, we can change the time of action and we can change the subject. Who speaks? I love, ninapenda. You love, unapenda. And so on. Let's not do this now. Who wants to practice below, under the video, I will leave a link to a plate with personal pronouns and verb tenses. And what do we really need in the first place when we arrive, for example, in Tanzania? We need to say what we need or what we want, right? I'm thirsty. I want to eat. I want to sleep. I want to get to the city. I need to find a person. All this is said with a verb with an infinitive construction. This is exactly what we are going to learn now. I want or I need ninataka. Remember, huh? Ni is me, na is present, taka is the stem of the verb to want. To say the infinitive, that is, I want to do something, we put a particle ku in front of the stem of the verb. Look, I am hungry. I want to eat. Ninataka kula.
Ninataka kula.
Ninataka kula. Unataka kula?
Ndio.
Sasa hivi?
Ndio.
Sana.
I am thirsty. I want to drink. Ninataka kunywa. I want to sleep. Ninataka kulala. I want to pee. Sorry, but sometimes this is very important on a trip. Ninataka kukojoa. I want to swim. Ninataka kuogelea.
Watoto, mnataka nini?
Tunataka kuogelea.
Sisi tunataka krabi mdogo.
I want to study or I want to read. Ninataka kusoma. Friends, the main thing is practice. Write in the comments right now what you're doing or want to do. You will find a list of verbs under the video. And write if you want to learn more Swahili. We will tell you how to speak so that your prices will be reduced. And we will continue to study simple phrases. See you! Bye-bye!